Have you ever wondered where sound comes from? Let's explore the science of sound. So in front of me, I have different glasses filled with water. And when I dip my finger in the water and rub it around the rim, it makes a sound. The glasses have different letters on them that represent the musical scale. So we have this glass right here with a C in the middle. It's almost kind of like a middle C sound, but I also have this C glass here and this C glass here. This one is huge. What do you think will happen when I play this C glass compared to this C glass that we just listened to? Will the sound be lower or will the sound be higher than our glass in the middle? That sounds a lot lower. Now on this side, we have this teeny tiny glass. What do you think will happen to the sound now? Will the sound be lower or will the sound be higher than our glass in the middle? That's clearly a lot higher than the middle C glass. So what's happening here? Sound starts as a vibration. A vibration is when something wiggles back and forth. Usually you can't see sound, we just hear it. But anything that makes a sound is vibrating. When I rub my finger on this glass, it vibrates the particles inside of the glass. I can feel my finger buzzing. What do you notice about the water in the glass? The water is vibrating. So here we have our big C cup. When I rub my finger around this one, the vibrations are slower, which makes a lower sound when we play it. So here we have our tiny C glass, and when we rubbed our finger around this one, the vibrations were a lot faster, so our sound was higher. And now my friend Alex is gonna play a song for us. I hope you try this at home. What songs are you gonna play with your water glasses?